What's up, everybody? This is Randy. Welcome to the Dobrynek channel. We are going to show you today a little thing on text. So we'll get started by going to web most common, 1366 by 768. I don't like the white background. I generally go with black. I hit create and we are off. So the text, here we go. We are going to start off with the simple text that says, "Hi world." Just like that. And I don't like the size. I wish the size was a little bit bigger, so I'm gonna highlight that and make the size bigger. Now, how do you go about that? Real simple. You take this up here, and you can either go up with it, make it huge, or you can make it real small like that, however you want. Well, that's good and all you say, but how do you move it? Well, that's real simple. You come up here to your move tool here on the left. You click right there, or you click V, really easy. That, and then you go up here, or you go over here to V on the mouse, whatever you want. You're ready to move. Now right up here, it'll take you to the left. Right up here will take you to the right. Right up here will take you to the top. Right up here will take you to the bottom. And most importantly, there's the middle, and there's the other middle. So that's how you do that. Now, more on text. You go up here to characters in the window box. Right here. Character box, right there. Bam. And actually, it's right here. I didn't see it earlier. Anyway, let's say you want to do a number. And you put that up. Well, when you do that, you see what happens is it puts that number up. So you get that move where you want. You click the checkbox. You come over here. You're not done. You go back to text. You click on it right there. Let's click back on the high world, and it should. There it goes. Click over, and let's say you want to do a third. So you would come up here to your characters over here on where it says A. You click on it, and you go down here where it says superscript, and you click on that. Now, then you can put your RD right there, and it puts it up higher. And it makes it look really cool. So high world third. Something simple like that. But you want to go back where you have it in the middle because now it's all messed up. You go back to the move tool. You click this. You click that. And bam, there you got it. And you have yourself your portrait. And that's today's tip. Thank you so much for liking and subscribing and taking time out of your day to watch this video. It means a whole lot to me. You guys have a great day, and we will see you on the next video. I am out.